Ever since you came back, I've heard nothing but howling coyotes and jingling spurs. I hear them in my sleep. I think I hear them now.
I think I do, too.
It's even getting porky.
Jed, we are hearing things.
What are you doing? Put me down.
Well, I told it him to you once before, but this is the last time I'm going to do it.
Put me down, Orf. Hello, Buckshot.
Well, if he can't come here under his own power, maybe you'd better just tote him out again.
Oh, now, wait a minute, Kay. Well, go ahead. Speak your piece.
Well, Kay, put me down first. Kay, I'm sorry I was so stubborn about everything, and...
She's got to come back, because you're just no good without her.
That's a fact, Kay. Ever since you left, I haven't been able to keep my mind on anything.
Or a seat in the saddle, either.
Yeah, Daddy's been bucked off every bronc from Pendleton to Madison Square Garden.
That's right.
That's why I'm limping.
I've been having the same trouble with my music.
Whoopee!
But Kay, you can't walk out on me. You've got to finish that score.
How would you like a punch in the nose?
Oh, Chris.
Orf, do you think you can tote all of us?
Just stay bunched up and let's go. Porgy, you're gonna have to watch.